Today, on this occasion of the Shotsuki monthly memorial service, we gather to remember our family members and friends who passed away. The end of life is inevitable for all beings. We may recognize the truth of Buddha's teaching that everything in this world is impermanent. And yet, as we grieve the parting of our dear loved ones, we find it difficult to accept this truth in our hearts. With great compassion, Amida Buddha established a vow to lead all sentient beings to the realm of Nirvana upon their departure from this world, and bring about their attainment of the highest enlightenment and a complete liberation from suffering. Because of this vow, they have now become enlightened ones, or Buddhas, who compassionately embrace and guide us on our journey to liberation from suffering. May we encounter the guidance of the Buddha and deepen our appreciation of the Buddha's compassionate benevolence. May we remember with gratitude all we have received from the deceased and reaffirm that we continue to spiritually receive guidance within their embrace. Namo Amida Butsu. 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 Thank you.